Why is Judy's tongue coming out? I got a red tongue.
Oh, damn it.
How long has he been there?
It's been a while.
I don't know. It stinks. Water.
Yeah, it kind of stinks.
Oh, yeah. The sun got to him, huh?
It's cold, too.
Well, they do stink. Normally.
Yeah, no cold. He's hooked on a lot of them.
Yeah, he tried to get through, huh? Wow, it's not only him, something else thinks too.
Yeah.
I think he's been here long enough to shit a couple times. You see it on his tail there.
Yeah.
Daddy long leg. Are you recording?
Oh, yeah. The rescue mission.
Don't let go of his head, please.
You always come fishing here?
Yeah.
What'd you catch?
Lift him up that way.
Usually walleye. Crappies. Yes. Really snakes. I was thinking you found a snapper or something, because sometimes the big snappers come up and they cannot make it back.
Yeah. Smile. Cheese. Cheese. Right in his face. Little bite him in the nose.
Lift him up.
Get him with his tongue.
Yeah, tongue action, huh? Look at him.
Oh, he's really tangled right there. Okay, hold on. Right there is really tangled.
You just put this one so I can pull on the other one.
You? Yeah, it stinks.
Probably farting.
He's got a huge lump right here on the bottom side of him.
That's probably his food. It's too late in the year for babies.
Yeah,
babies will come out.
Those don't look like a mouse.
Not keeping that one. Oh, actually. That one.
Spoon. There's probably a heroin junkie somewhere around too.
No, I found a spoon down there.
Ah, okay.
Yes.
Aww. It's pretty rough right there.
He'll be alright.
Yeah.
Poor sheep. What do you think, water? Or let him choose? Just don't let him choose, go back to the parking lot, because...
Make sure you don't go back in the net.
Maybe take them down over there. Or maybe over here somewhere in the tall grass. Up there, I should go. Up there, probably.
Or drop them down the drain. That's not a good choice.
Thanks.
It's okay if this goes on YouTube, right? Yeah, that's where you usually find the snappers when they come up. They're afraid to go back.
Yeah.
Yeah, oh, there's big ones in here. There we go. Well, the sad part is there were a couple of 30, 28 degree nights.
Yeah.
That wasn't too good for that. Should be probably burrowed by now.
Don't forget to subscribe!